Hey folks, it's me AndyTheDead back with some more Spelunky 2. Last time, I almost made it to the jungle. My greed got the better of me and I tried to get some more money and I died to trap. Yeah, fun stuff there. This time, I'm going to make it to the next area. Been 3 episodes. This is the 4th one again. I'm bad at video games, but not that bad. Just reckless. Whatever you want to call it. Right, I kinda got myself to a dead end here. But I made orbs out of it. Always nice. But I'm using lots of rope. Alright, let's down this way. The beetle. Yeah, let's keep moving this way now. I found out last time that charging to the exit is not a bad strategy. No kitten. Especially if you have the compass and you know where the exit is. And here we go. So yeah, using speedrunning techniques is not a bad idea, but I'm no speedrunner to me. I like to watch people speedrunning games, but it's not for me. Killing turkeys though. Video games. That was low hanging fruit. No. Calm down. That's right, turkey friend. Metal shield sounds good, but of course I don't. The money for it. I have money for nothing. Six for free. Don't get offended, it's a reference to a song. Eh, screw you this time. Aha! Playing good on my part. Yeah, screw it, I'm not searching for the turkey guy. Oh, I get to keep the turkey. Kali gets to keep the turkey. Sacrifice to the goddess. I still haven't recovered for my allergies. Or whatever it is. So yeah, expect my voice to be even worse than usual. Ooh, it is a... Yeah, it's a treasure chest. Put that eye. I think in a previous episode I got a cape from a tile, from taking a tiles. That would be nice to have again. Can I save the kitten this way? Yeah, I can. But I think it would be safer for it to, you know, not be with me. Let's go get the kitten. I'm out of ropes again. Get break. Ow. Yeah, you have nothing I care about. Where is the kitten? Did it get out? Is this worth getting? The answer would be no. Yeah, we saved the kitten. After I've killed. But that's irrelevant. Do I have enough bombs to... I have no ropes to save the kitty. But do I have enough bombs to ease my way out of this? Out of the boss? I would say no. Maybe. Wrong button. All right, we're in a cave again. Do I have this jump? I sure do, bitches. Flip that. Or don't, I don't care. I was so freaking close again. Alright. Keep calm and keep spelunking. Like Anna's dad said in Eternal. Oh, I couldn't. Tap words. Okay, that was a proper fall for damage. Come on, I hit you. Alright, that one was supposed to fail. Right, thank you, Trap, for killing my mortal enemy, which appears to be a lizard. Fun fact, I used to be in a band called The Mighty Lizard. I was playing the bass guitar. We usually played metal and hard rock and that kind of stuff. I used to be quite a metalhead, but growing up kinda changed things. Not that I don't like, oh, I do, but I, you know. Level 1-2. Just keep heading for the freaking exit. And watch out for this Batman. Don't activate the ghost. Keep on keeping on. That was a risky move that I decided to take and turned out to be bad. I'll take the bombs, thank you, I'm going to need them. The shotgun costs 15,000. That's understandable. No, 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 keep going. Level 1, 3, oh, kept the key with me. Ah, well. I'm going to get to the jungle in this part, whether you like it or not, game, okay? You obviously don't like this idea, but... through you. Boom, boom, and boom. Ah, crap. How am I supposed to get the kitten now, eh? Do I feel risky? Have we reached the bottom of the level yet? And screw all of you. Yeah, that was nice. Level 4 on 2 hit points. sounds like a bad idea. Sounds like I might die. No, this is where the boss dude is. Didn't zap fast enough. All right. I think I know what to do. After so many deaths. I said I think I know what to do. Okay. Don't. Don't depend your lives on it. We need to find a compass. And we need... What are these? Brings you better jumping, I guess. 2500, yeah. Let's buy some ropes. Going to need the ropes. Come on, game. Dick move. I care to find your Turkish gay. If I do, I will bring them to you, okay? Where could the exit be? Should I go the way I'm going right now or the other? Let's go this way. Of course, this way has freaking moles. Can I be fast enough to do this? I sure can. Off we go, kitty. Ooh, and another key. Will I use it or will I not use it? The compass. I don't have enough money. I do now. It goes pretty well so far. Of course, I had to open my big mouth and jinx it. Yeah, screw the key. What's important right now is getting to the jungle. You hear the beating of drums. I think this signals that the boss is here. Let's keep. What? I keep bombing, or should I go through the door? Can I pick this up? Yeah, I can. There was 1,000 hits. That's a lot. I still have the key from the previous level. And now it's a weapon. Ooh, and another character to unlock. And now die. Eternal entry. People. I see no new people here. Oh, hired hand. Just the generic helper guy. All right. A lot of people here. 38. I have discovered just a few. Right. Knew that it was going to be a skelly boy. Let's get moving. I finally freaking made it to the freaking... Hey, not jungle, yeah, I was keep thinking the first game. Hey there, I'm Mama Tunnel. You can also call me Terra, which hunting for Earth. I'm working on a new shortcut, but I'm out of supplies. 2000. Sure, take it. Finally. It took me 4 episodes to get to what the frick is this? Volcana. It's as hot as hell in this lava-filled world. Who knew the moon could have such a place inside? That's what we call a bad idea. Nice water physics though. Fluid physics, though. Yeah, I kind of expected that. Alright. Let's turn to camp. Can we take the shortcut yet? Hey! What? I heard you made progress on your last run. Yeah, I did. Let's all jump around. Yeah, something more interesting you have to say? No, eh? Right? But... shortcut station coming soon. Mama tunnel. I'm a number. Alright. So I've made it to the second area, which for the last few episodes I've been calling it the jungle. Thinking about the first game. Apparently I saw some videos of the first game and I keep calling it jungle. Never mind. It's called Volcana. And yeah, I've made it to it. Took me only 4 episodes and I don't really remember how many deaths. That's why you have the death counter if it works properly. And yeah, I'm getting better. I think I see the logic behind the game now. Just rushing to the exit is a very valid and a very, you know, fruitful strategy. So until I get a lot better at this, I'm going to keep using that strategy. Expect a new video soon. I'm probably posting this, so every second, every other day. And yeah, until next time, stay safe and have fun.